This is Kyrie Irving, and you're watching Duke Blue Planet. Yeah, me and Kobe, he said that he wants to bet me $50,000. He's walking out right now. He said he wants to donate $50,000 to his charity if we play one-on-one. It's on the table, though, me and Kobe, one-on-one.
Yes, this is not a high school kid coming to you. Kobe, oh my God, no. This is me going to talk to you one-on-one.
It is what it is.
You want to do it right now. $50,000 to a boss is nothing.
I got to do 25. Just for you.
Until I'm comfortable spending $50,000 by myself.
I know your dad will be. I know that. Down on the phone right now. Trying to bet Kobe, you red, I can be the one-on-one. Be like, son, are you crazy? Huh?
You have the guard.
No?
You have the guard. You're not going to lock me up. You're not going to lock me up. It's over. A year from now. Next up.
Okay. Heard it.
You think you're talking to a high school kid?
You just came out of high school, kid.
Came out of college.
Just came out of high school.
You came out of high school.
You played two games. You played two games in college.
Some people need 30 games and some people need 11.
You are a high school kid. You just graduated. Man, what are you talking about? And the Cavaliers talk themselves into 50. Ain't nothing he can do about it. I guarantee you, as soon as they switch, Coach Scott gonna go double. Young fella, front the post.
And when I come on the screen, I'm coming at you. Double, hey, I got you back.
Never. Ask these boys around here. You don't need a pick to get me off you, Sonny. You don't need a pick to get me off you. Nice. Then you're gonna be looking at the ref like, ref, it's a foul. I'm gonna tell you, young fella, this is how I go around here. You understand? That's just how it is. I give him credit for his confidence. It's $50,000 in my charity. Greatly appreciated. Hey, easy money.
You think y'all be playing a little bit? How else?
Y'all about the same size. y'all about the same size. I mean, are you kidding? Bro, you gotta be able to dribble the ball and score.
Well, I'm not gonna be able to dribble now.
Tell me. You better go back and watch some tape. Kyrie actually got some talent, so I entertain that conversation. He can play a little bit for high school kids.